Welcome back. There's a new place for students to live this fall on the UW-Madison campus. The university will house 270 students at the Lowell Center. For the past year, the six-story building has served as a quarantine facility for students with COVID-19. But campus officials say both the size of the freshman class and interest in on-campus living is growing. Now the university is getting creative to make sure every student feels at home.
Students still, you know, want to be on campus and they want that on-campus experience. And so it's really great that we're able to open up some more spaces and provide that. The demand for next year on-campus housing is really high because students coming in, you know, want those connections and that campus experience.
Lowell features single, double, and triple rooms, all with private bathrooms. The Lowell Center first opened as a private residence hall, then later actually became a hotel. The university expects the building to be a popular option for students.